Multiple people have been injured in a shooting at a high school in the United States.
There was a shot.
As schools across America near the end of the academic year,
more shots fired, additional shots fired.
Daily life, I shouldn't have to feel like that. And I feel scared to even go back.